Dueling demonstrations about to happen here in the heart of the city, in the Loop. The Chicago Police Union, with some 15,000 members, plans on protesting Kim Fox at her office right here. They are protesting against her for the way that she handled the Smollett case and what they allege is a history of being anti-police. But before that protest, there's a rally in support of Kim Fox right here next door at the United Methodist Church, being led by Jesse Jackson, clergy, activists, and other elected officials. Cook County State's Attorney Kim Fox being heavily criticized, but still defending her office's decision to drop the Smollett charges. The president has called for a federal review of the case. The Illinois prosecutor's bar says Fox misled the public. The National Association of District Attorneys says prosecutors should not take advice from politically connected friends of the accused. But Kim Fox responded to all of that criticism in an op-ed published in the Chicago Tribune, writing in part, quote, "Since it seems politically expedient right now to question my motives and actions and those of my office, let me state publicly and clearly that I welcome an outside non-political review of how we handled this matter. For a variety of reasons, including public statements made about the evidence in this case, my office believed the likelihood of securing a conviction was not certain." The Chicago Police Union fired right back, writing in part, quote, "The article to us is a desperate attempt to justify a complete breakdown of her office to fulfill its obligations. The CPD concluded after an exhaustive investigation that Mr. Smollett faked a hate crime. A grand jury returned a 16-count indictment. It's Mrs. Fox's duty to prosecute this crime. She refused to do so. Her refusal to do so has generated national condemnation by the public, elected officials, and even members of her own profession." And this morning, a former Illinois appellate judge today says she will personally petition the courts to assign a special prosecutor to investigate how Kim Fox handled this case.